Superficial parotidectomy is probably the most common procedure that I perform. So we have created this animation to simplify and explain the basic principles of this surgery. Here you can see a bulge in the side of the face. That is the parotid tumor that's in the superficial lobe. The dotted line depicts a mini incision that is placed right in front of the ear. There are a lot of nerves that run through the parotid gland, which is probably what gives most people the fear of doing this surgery. Our first step is to identify the main trunk of the facial nerve. Here you see sort of this magic wand that just sort of magically moves the gland out of the way. In reality, it's more difficult. Once we identify this main trunk, we stimulate it. We confirm that we have found it because with the stimulation, you see that the face moved. Now, the yellow area is where the tumor is within the gland. We now have to remove the superficial lobe of the parotid gland and separate it from all of the facial nerve branches that are underlying it without injuring any of the nerve branches. So with this magic wand, we are simply pushing away the gland and separating it from the nerves without any injury whatsoever. Now we move in and we actually remove the gland with the tumor in it. Now I hope you realize there is no such thing as a magic wand. This is for animation purposes only. Once the tumor has been removed, we confirm that all the nerve branches are working by stimulating the nerves once again. The patient then undergoes closure of the wound. The scar is extremely cosmetic and heals with essentially no visible scarring within 3 to 6 weeks. The take-home message is that a superficial parotidectomy, while it does carry the very scary risk of facial nerve paralysis, this surgery can be performed safely and without complication. If you have any questions or want to go over anything that I've said in more detail, please do not hesitate to reach out to us. We'll be happy to go over it with you, and I hope this has been helpful for you.